We are going to remove this 1961 Volkswagen Beetle's windshield. It's all busted up and cracked. So first thing, this thing was locked right in the middle. We got this little plastic tool so it doesn't scratch anything. And I just pushed it inside and then slowly start to take this thing out. I don't want to bend it, so I use these tools. So now I got the trim off and I stored it over here on the side. And if you can see in here, it leaves a big gap now that this trim is out. It's kind of like a locking mechanism. This is the tool I use. And you're basically gonna pry it in there and just start going around, pulling it out, and it'll loosen. I mean, this thing has been in here for forever, probably the life of the car. So we're gonna just slowly go through it and pry it out. Well, it's out, but this thing was so crusty that it just kept breaking. So what we did was we stuck a razor right in between there and peeled out, basically cut this one layer, and then it exposed the glass, which is beyond trash. So here's the old glass, and we're gonna put the new one in. Anyway, now that it's out, a little wire brush, start cleaning all this out. Make it look real nice. Okay guys, so this is the installation of the glass, which I totally forgot to do because I had to use both my hands. But this is not fun. Putting this weather strip on here is pretty tedious, and it takes a while. Basically, just get a little soap and water and put it within the seam, and you just got to start pressing all around until it locks in. Now there's another part here, which you can see is like a little flap right there. And that's where we have to squeeze this piece of string in there, a rope, put it in, put it all the way around, and we'll show you the next part after that. Let me get to this. So this is the rope part. What I did is I just got a brush, which is almost the same width as the rope, and just start pulling the brush that way, and then tuck the rope in at the same time. I can't really do it with this, but basically just opening crack up and then stuffing that rope in there. We gotta do it all the way around. Okay guys, so this is the installation of the glass, which I totally forgot to do because I had to use both my hands. But this is not fun. Putting this weather strip on here is pretty tedious, and it takes a while. Basically, just get a little soap and water and put it within the seam, and you just gotta start pressing all around until it locks in. Now there's another part here, which you can see is like a little flap right there, and that's where we have to squeeze this piece of string in there, a rope, put it in, put it all the way around, and we'll show you the next part after that. Let me get to this. So pulling it out, there it goes, going in.
Pésame el